Today is a restructuring, actually a punishment.
Hear ye, hear ye!
After the hell of Muralgate, the TC Arts Commission has a new fate. They've been asked to shrink in size from 9 seats to 7 in the blink of an eye. The decision was unanimous, but nobody put in up a fuss. They said the size was unwieldy, so the members who have to flee are the seats from Parks and Rec. Innocuous maybe, but I suspect they put the commission in timeout cause of the open space mural blowout. Thanks, guys.